Look at these brushstrokes by the French artist Gaston La Touche, who captured the joys of French life on the canvas. He did this with a very modern technique consisting of long, thin brushstrokes of light colors to create an impression of a wonderful night out. It's like taking the impressionism of Renoir and Monet to the next level, capturing split-second impressions using a limited palette of colors.